Yo, it's your boy Betty. Today we finally got the Hawkeye series finale, and for that reason I'm not going to waste too much of your time. If you are a returning subscriber, make sure to hit that like button, but if you're a new viewer, come join the Betty gang, hit that subscribe button. We definitely want you part of the familia, and most importantly, for those who've just been showing a lot of love, thank you as always. This of course is your boy Betty, and yeah, let's get into this Hawkeye series finale, man, because it's about to be hype. Let's do it. Here we go. So, episode 6. So this is Christmas. I really hope he makes it back, man. This is going to be a long one. This is 62 minutes long as well. I really, really hope he's going to make it back to his family. Oh, is she going to get a new costume this episode? And this was interesting. It's like, the mum framed Jack? Why? If they're getting married, unless she wants Armand's inheritance and her plan was to just marry Jack and then kill him. And I'm curious about Jackie as well. Why weren't you at the meeting? Were you working with Kingpin? Hopefully we'll get to see Kingpin's face. Hopefully we'll actually get to see him sit down and speak to one of the people. One of our beloved. That'd be so hype. I'm excited. Here he is. No? Yeah. The way you go. Yes. Oh my god, Wilson Pigs! He's so freaking dope. Vincent D'Onofrio is back. Charlie Cox is back. Oi, oi. Marvel's about to level up. Oh, that's so sick. Yeah, have you? Oh, he's so good, man. I'm so glad, like, he's back.
Uh-oh. And that's where I draw the line.
There are no lines in this business.
And that is why I have to...
Nah, no one else could have played him. I'm so glad they didn't try and recast. I'm so, so glad.
In the spirit of the holidays, I'm going to give you a minute to think about what you're starting right now.
I don't need a minute.
Oh, beef. Okay, well, we just had a lot happen here. Look, he was twitching. Oh my god. Oh my god. We had so much happen there. We had a confirmation. Yes, Eleanor, Kate's mom is the snake. She is a snake. Confirmed. Also, working with Wilson Fisk. Confirmed. Kingpin is back. Confirmed. Vincent D'Onofrio playing him. Oh, my brain, it hurts. Let's just watch it. We'll talk about all of this at the end, but damn, that's got me excited about this episode. Yeah, we're here to watch this reaction. Wow. He actually called her his partner. Wow. That actually gave me chills, you know. That actually gave me a bit of goosebumps. Like, I don't know if you can see it, but oh my gosh. But she's lying to him now. Hey, listen, we know how crazy this dude is from the Daredevil series, man. So, I feel like he could snap at any minute, literally. I feel like he could literally get out his cane and just start going ham on her. I still can't believe the father was part of a mob. Because he seems like such a nice guy, like with the way he was raising her, but maybe that was just the father-daughter relationship.
Well,
Yeah, he's definitely betrayed her. This is definitely going to come head up towards the end of this episode. That's the only reason really to include something like this in here. To give Maya again a moment where she just feels that pain, right? Betrayal. And then maybe that will lead to redemption. What are you gonna do? Oh no, this is about to get crazy. I still can't believe Hawkeye called Kate his partner. So dope. Oh, is this where they make new trick arrows? Here comes the... Oh, this episode is so high. It's so high. Pim.
Way too dangerous.
Way too dangerous. Oh, she's labeling them. Ooh. Kate, you better be absorbing all of this, man. You're gonna need this skill for when she joins the Avengers eventually. This is almost like the same speech you gave to Wanda in the Age of Ultron movie. Damn. I'm not crying, I promise. I'm not. I think she's ready. Let's see the level up. Although she still needs some martial arts training, like proper. You know, like a lot of these guys have been training for years and all of that. And I get it. She's gone through school and she's a black belt. But I ain't the same level of like learning combat training. You know what I mean? That's just like... You know, that's just knowing how to fight, knowing where to punch. So they're gonna try and kill Kate's mum. Yeah, at her party, yeah. Jeez, look at Kate looking swaggy. Ooh, damn. Yo, Kate, what are you saying? Oh, because they got the people from the LARPing groove, yeah, to work as waiters and stuff. I like how they have included them, though. Wielding a sword, instead of jail, for allegedly murdering somebody with one. Maybe it's his way of proving that he really is innocent. It's a weird flex, but it's a flex. Definitely a weird flex.
I was. Until you bothered me.
Mom said I was going to get your wine collection.
What?
Damn, man, why are you two on smoke? Chill. So he's gonna try and snipe a bishop. Eleanor Bishop, obviously. I like the remix Christmas song. Yelena, damn, here she is, man, here's bae. Come on, she's bae. God damn. Hey, things are about to pop, no? Because when Yelena sees Clint, yo, it's GG. Yo, Kazi, chill. Dun 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 dun. Oh, he nearly had her.
What are you doing? I'm saving your life. Your business partner wants you dead. What are you talking about?
Here we go. She's figured you out.
Jack, no. Sweetheart, Kate, don't worry about it. I have everything under control.
I really don't think you do. Things are about to get worse. You really don't. Oh no, Yelena's gonna turn up right here, isn't she? Boss, you know.
Surprise, surprise.
Is he gonna try and shoot Clint?
Get down.
Oh. Damn! And look, there's Yelena. Oh man, if she catches you, you're done, Clint. Oof. And she isn't staying put, obviously. Wait, so Jack isn't the snake, Dan? Jack is actually a good guard? It looks like he actually is! No! Why? No! I'm not upset about it. I'm not. I'm just surprised. Gave me snake butt vibes, but maybe he's just a bit weird and pretentious. Alright. Tell Clint now! Tell him now! Why are you waiting?
I'm not here to ruin anything. I'm just going to kill Barton, have some appetizers, and then we'll go.
Hey, come on, at least you know, you try to desert.
Okay, to stay.
Don't stay, yeah, obviously. I love Yelena, man.
No.
Just try anyways, let's try press all the buttons. I'll be trying right now. I'll be like, 79. Damn, Yelena, chill! She's too good, man. Yelena, chill! Ooh, okay, alright. This is what... Oh, whoa, why did you do that? Don't slap my girl. The costume.
Did you plan that? Yes.
What did she call that? You let her chill. Oh, I'm dying. That was the funniest scene in Marvel history. Red one. Run! Run!
Kate's mom's not here. She's gone.
Yeah, where did she go? And also, where's Jack? Kate, you're fighting against Yelena. They are so gonna be good friends, aren't they? They have so much banter and chemistry. Oh, Yelena, chill, man, come on. Man, seeing these new young Avengers makes me want to become a superhero so badly. That's the team I might be potentially working with in the future. Hey, sign me up, man. That was a good shot, Clint. Bye-bye, Kazi. Bye-bye. I thought that was like a sleep gas, no? Imagine if you're the guy working and you just see two girls fighting like that. Damn, Kate. I'm impressed. That was good.
Stop making me like you. I'm sorry, I can't tell you.
Kate, you know what you need to do. Wow, Yelena is insane. Yelena, just speak to him. She's gonna do the same. Don't be stupid, Kate. But I guess this is her moment. This is her moment of what she saw with Clint jumping from a building, right? And she realizing that heroes don't need wings. Oh, come on. That would be so insanely scary. She's not slowing down. Yeah, there we go. There we go. There we go. Ooh. And they're gonna come for Kate as well, obviously. Look, it's Kate Bishop, Rosemary! Ooh, Kate! I know it's probably not the best moment right now, but I want to thank you, for your advice, what you said, how I should. You went to Maroon 5 instead. Did you? Damn, Kate! I'm impressed. Ooh, Jack! So Jack is a good guy then. Ooh, my god! I'm sorry. The swordsmanship gets me gassed, I ain't gonna lie. Look, this episode's been hype beyond belief, man. Hey, imagine if we saw Spider-Man here from the way that the No Way Home movie ended. Jackie here? Wait, what? Yeah, bang him, Clint. I'm surprised Jackie even landed a few hits. Oh, damn. Oh, Batista! Oh, that wasn't Batista, Bob. That was just a suplex. That was a dirty suplex start. It was more like the Kurt Angle, isn't it? What is it with the guns, man? Oh. Oh, Clint. Okay, you're good. You're good. You're good. Where are you, though? What tree? How high? Those would be my questions. Clint, don't waste time, man. You've got flipping 20 people coming at you with guns. And yeah, Kate's fighting still. So this is her actual uniform. He's just having a great time cutting people up with a sword. Although Jack would be a great person to actually train her with a sword, no? I think it's time. What are they gonna do? So this is the costume, yeah? Alright, let's see. This is the costume, right? Oh, this is Maya Lopez. She's coming out as well. Trust the bro. I love that trust the bro company. Let's go, bro. There are so many of these guys. Hey, bros. All right, Kate. They got in gear. I'm gonna get you out of that tree. How is she gonna do that? Kate, I'm gonna get out myself. You want me to stay on my signal or no? Kate, please don't do anything. She's gonna blow up the tree trunk then. I'm not gonna do anything that's very stupid. I think she is. Oh snap. Uh-oh, that's the acid arrow, yeah. Oh, this is gonna hurt, Clint. I feel sorry for you, bruh. Oh, at least it's in the water, no? Oh, that's not in the water. That's on the ice. Oh, that's on the ice. Oi, who did that? Oh, Kate. Man, she's really impressed me this episode. Like, the way she's moving. Like, the combat. Wow, that looks so dope. The magnet arrow. Jeez, he got the new suit from... Sonic. Look how gas she is. Oh, I love it, man. This is about to be epic. I know it. Damn. But nah, I'm really impressed with Kate. Like, she's honestly... Ooh, snap! Ah, oh, that one's peak. What happens if your leg, like, if you break it? Drone arrow. We've seen all the trick arrows get used right now. That one's dope. Oh, that one looks deadly as hell. But I'm guessing they're shooting out needles with tranks or something. Ooh, Kate! Oh, snap! She's honestly got so good. You still need a new bow, though. There's so many of them. Gone. Ooh, the way she just shot two like that. Ouch. I'm surprised the ice hasn't started cracking yet. They took all of them. Oh, it's about to crack now. She minimized it. Yeah, that's a good point, actually. Oh, well, looks like you're not asking him about it. Wow, that was actually swaggy. Imagine if those, like, people that have been miniaturized come back in, like, future Marvel projects. That'd be, like, a nice, really funny Easter egg. Who's shooting still? Oh, Jackie, go away! He's relentless, man. This is the arrow he was talking about, the one that splits in the middle. He did it on purpose. Duh. Who's that? Yelena! Of course it would be her. Oh, and Maya's just arrived? Wait, they're now fighting? Yeah, why are you trying to fight me? I'm not your bro. Oh, your sis. Yeah, this is all you needed. You just needed to talk. Tell her the truth, man. What does he mean? Why are you so relentless with it? Oh my god, Kate's mom, Eleanor. Why is she still around? Who? Oh my god. And he just ripped off the door. How did he rip off the... So wait, he's got super strength? Oh my god. Kate versus Kingpin. Kate, you ain't ready for the smoke. Yeah, what? Oh my god, she is not ready for it. Kate, run. This... Ooh. Who was that? Was that the mom? Man, so much is going down right now. Jackie, you're talking too much here, bruh.
Where did that arrow come from? Wait, did she just kill him? Did she just kill him with what? Damn, that's tragic. Yes, it was the mom who drove into him. Kate, you don't want the smoke. He has like super strength or something. Oh my god, listen. And he's like got like super durability or something as well. Oh my god, it's definitely super strength. They've made him stronger here than he was in the Daredevil series. Yelena! Oh my god. Literally how it went down in Endgame. He tried, man. He tried to delete himself. Oh, Kate, no, your arrows.
Mind your own business.
He snapped them. What do you mean, mind your own business? It's my mom. It is my business. Kate, you can't do anything against him, especially not as, like, a physical attack. Yelena, like, this is literally... You hit- Oh no, Yelena! Oh, this is so peak. Oh, she did the coin flip thing! Oh. Wow. That was tactical, Kate. That was very good. He's obviously not dead, though. He's like super durability, literally. Extreme durability. Also, listen to what Ice is saying. If you're liking the video, hit the subscribe button. Definitely check out the Twitch for earlier reactions. We're literally watching this a month prior to when it will appear on YouTube. So,
it'll all go back to normal.
It won't go back to normal. You're going to prison, girl. I get it, though. It's your mum and she's telling you all of this. The police is already here. It's too late. Here we go. She already reported you to the police. Wow. Yeah. Damn, that's tough though when you put it like that. That is tough though, man. But we knew the mum was a snake. Like, literally, she was given all the signs from episode one. Yelena, you need to chill.
People had so much time with her.
It's the 5-year blip and stuff, man. You gotta remember that.
It shouldn't have gone this way.
It shouldn't. You're right.
If I was there, I could have stopped it. I could have changed it.
Nothing's gonna stop it.
It's so funny that they're talking about Scarlett Johansson, who literally is suing Disney right now because of Black Widow in the movie and the way it went. Hey, listen, Natasha, if you're watching this, no, oh, you're not watching this, but Scarlett Johansson, if you ever come across this video, just know that I loved the movie. I loved Yelena Belova, but I loved you. You were also dope. You gonna let him off finally? You gonna let him go home for Christmas? Okay, that's good. Because you can reminisce about your sister then, and you know, you can get some closure. Speaking to the guy who literally saw her last, right? I'm glad that they finally come to some sort of resolution though, because like, yeah, that needed to happen. They obviously definitely needed a chat.
Not here. Gone.
Yeah, see, Wilson's gone, man. Of course he's gone. He's not going to get caught by the police, no way. Trust the bro. Maya? It is Maya. There is no way they'll kill him off. No way.
You've literally only just introduced him. Please don't kill him off.
What a surprise.
No, don't kill him off. Oh my god. Please don't kill him.
Sometimes family doesn't see eye to eye.
No! No! Really? You're gonna kill him off? I'm kind of annoyed over that, you know, that they killed, like, they I mean, we didn't see the body fall or anything like that. She could have pretended to go kill him, but then didn't. I'm hoping she didn't kill him, though. Because that would be such a waste of a really awesome character. I'm sure a lot of people, including me, you know, are gonna have issues with this. Like, fingers crossed they haven't actually done that. They really have developed as friends, though.
You took on Kingpin all by yourself. Not many people walk away from something like that.
Facts. Partner. I do like their suits, I will admit. Although I kind of preferred Hawkeye's suit in Endgame, I do like this one as well. I mean, Hawkeye's look in Endgame was just dope all around. His new hairstyle, all sorts. Him just fighting with a sword more than an actual arrow. So he's made it home for Christmas? And let me guess, Kate's gonna spend Christmas with them. Because obviously her mum's in prison, right? Oh, I'm so glad he's made it back. Like, he definitely deserved it. Come on, Kate. Hurry up and get out of the car. You're taking a long while. We know you're here. You should be helping, right? Oh, unlucky Kate. And they named him Lucky. That's the first time they've called him Lucky, right? No. Yeah, he kept his promise. Oh yeah, I'm not gonna lie, this is making me feel so Christmassy. I'm obviously watching this 3 days before Christmas, so. Oh. So that was her watch. That makes total sense. Wow, that was. Can we just shout out how amazing that writing was? Because obviously, Ronin as a character was Clint, who had became Ronin after losing his family. So what did he do? He went around doing what he thought he did best, which was basically ridding the world of evil people. But he obviously took it a step further by killing. But what he was wearing, see, the watch was always a weird thing to me, because I was like, wait a second, you're wearing like this ninja costume, but then you have a Rolex watch. But now they've really paid it off by basically saying that it was his wife's. And of course, yeah, if she died, your kids had died, that would be a memento for you, right? So that makes total sense, and it kind of clarifies that element for me of like, why would you wear a Rolex alongside a ninja suit, you know? But I think the reason they gave us here is really heartfelt, really, really heartfelt, really, really dope. Why does it have Avengers on the back, though? That's an interesting one. She's not obviously an Avenger, but... What you started. Bye, Ronin. It's a dope costume, though.
So should I say a few words?
Is he saying, yeah, dude? Lady Hawk. Ooh, this was such a dope series. Dope series. Obviously, we have to check one thing. And that's right, that's the post-credits scene. Because of course we're gonna get one with the last episode. Oh, in fact, the whole post-credits scene is just a play. Okay, maybe this, like, we have just finished Hawkeye, yeah. We have to pay close attention to this, because this might tease what's going to happen in the future of the Marvel series. Avengers Assemble. I love musical theater, man. If you guys knew. You say. I can do this though. Oh, this is still the Steve Rogers, you know, play. This isn't anything new. Be wrong. But Loki, you don't belong. Why is this so good? Is that meant to be fun or sit back? Oh my god, for a second, I was like, wait, that legit looks like Robert Downey Jr. To the sky. I mean, this is a pretty good play. Like, this is a really good score. Like, I'd actually come watch this. Knock you out. Look at her dance moves. Hawkeye seems cool, like a really nice guy. Then get shawarma. The magic word is, okay, not the magic word is. Come on, this is good. Look at this guy here, he's vibing as hell. I mean, I know he's like, what do you call them? The encores? I forget. But. Hear you say, I can do this someday. That's gonna be in my head, man. That was so good. Oh, that was great. And that's it, right? There's nothing else. No more post credits. Nothing, no. Damn, what a series though. Definitely a hype series. So much went down in this episode. We had Wilson Fisk back, you know, Vincent D'Onofrio back, reprising his role as Kingpin from the Daredevil series. I am a little upset about how they ended this character, I will admit. But I'm hoping that this was just kind of like a red herring and he's actually not dead. They just wanted to, like, you know, to make it seem like he was dead. But I also know that there is going to be an Echo series. I know Daredevil is going to be coming back, reprising his role as Charlie Cox. So it would be strange if they just brought the Kingpin back to then kill him off like that. Which is why I'm hoping they haven't killed him off, particularly due to the fact that they didn't show him getting shot. And they didn't show a dead body afterwards. There was no confirmation that Kingpin has died, right? So, fingers crossed they didn't do that. But we all knew the mum was a snake. We knew Eleanor was the snake of this series. And that was confirmed. What was very surprising to me was that Jack wasn't a snake. And that actually she was just setting him up. Because the way he was acting, it made it seem like he was a snake. But in reality, it looks like he was just a sword fanatic, basically. But what really impressed me, definitely, in this episode was the evolution of Kate's character. We saw her resolve right at the start when she figures out everything and how involved her mum is. And then we also see the evolution of her skills, because with that confidence came literally her just coming in and murking guys, being really good at archery, actually taking on the Kingpin 1v1. Really, really, really epic scenes. Even Yelena Belova, the moments that her, the moments that she had with Kate, the fight scenes, the bit of banter, like, they're great on screen together, not just because of personality as well. Like, you know, I think they did a whole package 100%, and they're really, really gonna play these new characters for us, you know, Kate Bishop and the new Black Widow very, very well. So I'm very excited to see what, you know, where we're gonna see them next, how we're gonna see them next, and what their influence in our story is gonna be. But let's get to the review portion and let's dissect. I agree with you, Ice. Hopefully they don't kill him, because he's such a great actor, he's such a great character as well, you know, and the influence and impact he has in Marvel and the comics and the different sort of Marvel superheroes there are, like Daredevil, Spider-Man, and Echo, who's recently just been introduced. You know, he basically has so many different connections between all, and I think, you know, they'd be missing a trick here if they just killed off, you know, the Kingpin. And part of me thinks they haven't, you know, like Echo, she was obviously being influenced by rage, and yes, you could say that she is a killer, but because this is someone really close to her, I'm thinking that maybe she won't kill him, and she will just, you know, I don't know, hand him over to the police or something. At least that's what I'm hoping, because again, I would love to see him back. He's such a great actor. I love this series though, all in all. Like, you know, I'll repeat what I said at the start of, you know, of this reaction series. With Hawkeye as a character was never really the character, like the sort of character that I was really excited over, because he didn't really have powers, he was kind of like a normal guy, but he was obviously sick with the bow and arrow, right? The bow and arrow in itself as a weapon was always something that did excite me, but there wasn't really much that I felt like allowed me to really connect with Hawkeye, whereas this series really built that out for us, which obviously was the reason why, you know, it was made. But I've grown to really love the character and really grown to understand Clint and even Kate as well. And I think the way that this show did this, focused around Christmas, you know, linking back to obviously us also being during the Christmas period, I think it's really great. It allowed us to really connect with the character quite easily just from using Christmas as a motif, right, as a driving force for the overall story, and obviously the focus of family as well, because obviously that's such an important aspect of Christmas too. So that, I think, created a bridge for us, you know, viewers, to really connect with the character of Clint and Kate, you know, both very different characters, but, you know, even their journey as well from start to finish was really wholesome. Like, Clint calling her his partner was really, really heartwarming, to the point that I got goosebumps. So honestly, I think this is really, really well done, really well written. definitely up there in terms of one of my favorite Marvel TV series. I have to actually say that. Absolutely love this series. Of course, let me know what you guys thought, and definitely drop those thoughts down in the comment section. As I always say, if there's anything I've missed as well, definitely let me know. Let me know what you've rated this series too. We can have a bit of a discussion in the comments. So definitely drop those thoughts down. Of course, if you are a returning subscriber and you enjoy the video, hit the like button, of course, if you enjoy the video. But if you're a new viewer, definitely hit the subscribe button. We're doing a lot more series on our channel besides this. But most importantly, for everyone who's just been shown a lot of love, thank you as always. This, of course, has been your boy, Benny. And I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.
僕も一緒にね。ほう。もうからそのことさ。Started with some scraps and now I'm running my own company. Every day is Sunday, cause my every day is sucker free. Astronomic with economics, I'm whipping chemistry. I can't expect anybody fucking up the industry. Know you're from the Southern, I will come up and I kill this shit. Money on my brain, it run around like it got membership. Popping on some Billy, trying